night searching for the men who robbed a postal carrier in Brooklyn. The worker was standing on 24th Street in Sheepshead Bay. Two men came up, threatened him, then stole his mail carrier today just after 3 p.m. They got away in a U-Haul that didn't have a license plate. The mail carrier wasn't injured.